Deidra Langridge, here representing not only myself, but my mother. We were both diagnosed in 2006. Along with 33,000 women that are diagnosed annually with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. My message to all cancer survivors and those fighting is that it's a journey. Any cancer diagnosis, if taken on with positive attitude, faith in God, and the love of your family and friends, can be fought with a good hard fight and be overcome. Thank you. Have a great evening.
Right to party. things are a mess, and that's the best time to burn it down. You look around here and you see all these people, you think their lives are perfect? Hardly. Now I don't have all the answers, but I'll tell you the one thing I've found.
I'm Deidra Langridge. I represent non-Hodgkins lymphoma.
Awesome. Tell them about this night.
Tonight is just awesome. I have my granddaughter, my daughter, and their best friends here with me to walk tonight to celebrate these women and so many others that are fighting cancer.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hey, what's your name?
My name is Brennan. My name is Andrea. This is my daughter.
Oh, wow. Yes. So tell us about tonight. What it means to you.
It really just meant a lot. You know, it's really a chance to show that we're not just a diagnosis. So it was really great.
Right.
And I'm so honored to walk next to her, to be with her through the fight, and to see her glowing and so excited. Just a wonderful opportunity for women, like she said, to just not be the diagnosis, but the fight after.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. What's your name, first of
all? Regina and Shayla Griffin.
Oh,
my daughter.
Oh, wow. So tell us about this night.
It was a great night.
Okay.
Wonderful supporting women with cancer.
Your experience?
It was really great. Glad to be a part of it. We did.
Okay.
Yes, thank definitely you. A good experience.
All right, awesome. Thank y'all.
Thank y'all so much. Have a good night.
Come on, in the rear.
Talk real quick?
Yeah, real quick. What's your name?
Brianna.
And what's your name?
Kelsey.
How's it feel to be here tonight?
I feel honored.
I feel honored too, and it's an awesome experience.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Beautiful. What's your name?
Kaylee.
Come up. What's your name again?
Kaylee.
And what's your name?
Taylor.
All right.
How does it feel to be part of tonight?
We are excited. It's honestly breathtaking. Like, just being a part of everything and seeing everyone support has been amazing.
I love being a part of this and being a part of such a great cause, and it's been a lot of fun for us too.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi, my name's Megan.
What about you?
Gianna.
How does it feel to be a part of tonight?
I feel amazing. I'm happy to represent every color, every woman here tonight. Everyone survives and fights so much, and it's just amazing to see everybody come together.
Thank you.
Yes, super great to represent women all over the world. You know, capturing these illnesses early is really powerful. Women of all races, representing all colors, all illnesses is super powerful. It feels great.
I want to thank Chanel from Shop Maiya and our lovely ambassadors who represent non-Hodgkins lymphoma. I mean, y'all are amazing.
Yeah, I can't thank any more. And our family and friends and things that are not here to support, you know, everybody out there. Thank y'all.
Thank you.
First of all, hi.
My name's Courtney Brown.
My name's Amelia Stetchman.
Amazing. It's amazing. I feel good right now.
Yes, it's an amazing opportunity. I'm so happy to be a part of it.
Thank you.
Thank you.